In this video, I'm trying an experiment where I will be putting together an affiliate marketing system using Quora for all of the traffic with the aim of making sales on Clickbank. Let's get started. Now, I like to work backward by making sure that everything is connected so that buying a product makes sense to the potential buyer. And in this case, I'm choosing a product on Clickbank. So register for free, and when you're logged in, you can choose pretty much anything you want from any category here. But the smarter thing to do is find something that is actually selling. Now, you can easily do that by simply choosing a category here and then sorting the results by gravity, which essentially means the products that are selling really good by the affiliate in this category, which is e-business and e-marketing. You can choose any other category that you want and try the same thing by sorting by gravity, as well as something that you're actually interested in promoting and making content about. For me now, it's this tool called Speechello, which is an automated text-to-speech software that I think is one of the best out there right now for many reasons, such as it sounds very realistic.
Since the dawns of humanity, people would gather around the fire.
But more importantly, it's very easy to use, which helps create content faster. So once you check out this product a little bit on Clickbank and see what you're getting into, then hit the promote button right here and grab your affiliate link. This is the link that is going to make sure that you get paid when somebody decides to buy it. Once you have that, the next thing that you will have to do is to figure out how to drive traffic to that sales page. And there are several ways that you could do this, of course, but we're talking about how to use Quora to drive that traffic. Now, there are a few ways that you should think about this. The first way is that there are people that are already looking for information about a text-to-speech tool. So they are curious about text-to-speech tools. So that's where you can fulfill their curiosity by answering their questions. Keeping in mind that people who are at this decision level are not ready to purchase a text-to-speech tool. They may not even know about a specific tool as yet. Another approach is using Google to search for popular text-to-speech tools, separate to Speechello, and then search for questions on Quora for those tools. And then, of course, respond to them with valuable information while recommending Speechello as an alternative, as a preferred alternative. Of course, with a valid reason why that is. And the information for that you could find easily on the Speechello's sales page. And the third approach that you could take is by finding people who are generally looking for ways of making money online. And people are looking for ways to do this, as you can see right here. So here's where you can come in and suggest how they could do that with an automated text-to-speech tool. And of course, you don't have to have the answer to that, but you could use Google to figure out how. As well as, I also have a video right here where I speak about how I used an automated text-to-speech tool to create content quickly, with the aim of making money online, so you can check that out. But since I am trying this experiment now, what I would do is use Quora to find people that are searching for these questions, actually find the questions about making money online. And an important thing to do here is to filter by questions over the past month or so. That's where we can find the ones that are most relevant. I would then recommend options to make money online using an automated text-to-speech option, and of course recommend Speechello as the tool of choice to use. The next thing is, where do you actually get content to answer those questions? As I briefly mentioned just now, you can easily use Google. For example, ways to make money online with text-to-speech software, something like that. But you can also use the Speechello's landing page. Remember, this is a sales page to get people to buy. So why not just grab some information from there to answer those questions? That way they'll also easier make the connection when they get on this sales page, which you will be linking them to. And if that's not enough, you'll also have information on the JV page on Clickbank, and you can find that right here. This is the page that would have information for affiliates just like yourself, who is trying to make money by promoting this tool. Now, what I'm going to do over the next 24 to 48 hours is find those questions in the three categories that I just mentioned regarding people that are already looking for information about a text-to-speech tool. The second thing is responding to questions on Speechello alternatives recommending this tool. And lastly, responding to questions about making money online, suggesting using an automated text-to-speech tool to help do that. Remember, I will not be coming up with the content on my own, neither will you be. I will be using the information already provided by Speechello and Google to get all of the answers that I need. However, an important step and a note to take here is that Quora don't really like when you just post affiliate links. Not only is the content promoted less, however, in some cases, the posts are actually removed. To fix this, the link I will place in all of the answers will not just be an affiliate link at the end of the response, but it will be the link to a webpage with valuable related information that also includes the affiliate link, with a nice big button making it easy for somebody to just click it and buy. Now, you could set this up for free using Google Sites and a few other services, but we don't want to just lose somebody when they actually click the link from Quora because it didn't hold their attention. And especially since I'm not a designer or a coder, I would defer this skill to a tool I use called Lead Pages that specializes in designing high converting landing pages that make somebody take an action on the page. Whereby in this case, it could be to click a big button, which then redirects them easily to the product sales page, where you could get paid a percentage of the sale when they buy. All I would have to do is just copy and paste some stuff and drag and drop a few things, and that's it. But to now get started with the landing page, sign up for the 2-week free trial with the link in the description below. As you can see, free for 14 days, unlimited traffic, leads and publishing. Once you hit that and register, log in. Once you're logged in, hit landing pages, then come over to create new landing page. Here you'll see the full list of landing page templates, where you can sort by most popular, newest, and the really interesting one is conversion rate, which pretty much means the thing that you want them to do when they go on that landing page, which is click one of those buttons. You could also conveniently select page type, where there are many different options based on the goal that you have. In this case, the option is sales. So just to show how simple this is, hover over and click preview. Now I have decided that I just want to run with this one. So I'll just hit use this template. And in just a few seconds, it'll be ready for you to start editing. Type a page name. I'll call this one Speechello Promotion. Continue. And there you go. Now we can easily start customizing each section of this landing page with just a click of a few buttons. At a first glance, I'd like to put the Speechello logo here. I can grab that on the Speechello's page by grabbing this image. Save image. Back to the lead pages tab, I can just click edit image and go up here to change the photo picture here. Where did I save that? Oh, here it is. Hit insert. So the logo is all set. Now we want to change this text here by simply grabbing a headline from the Speechello sales page. The reason why this headline is still on their sales page is because obviously it's working. But let's not try to fix what's not broken. We'll copy this and make a minor modification. Paste it right here. And there you go, that looks good so far. Now, instead of hitting enroll now or buy now, we want to make this a little bit more enticing. So on Speechello's page, it says that you're getting 53% discount, where the price is normally $100. Through my affiliate link, you'll be getting it for $47. And you can easily offer this to your audience as well by getting the link on Clickbank. So maybe we can say something on the button here like get 53% off. To customize the look and feel of this button, it's really simple. You just come over here, hit edit styles, choose to increase the text size, and then hit save. Now we don't need this, so we can just click delete to remove that area. Now this countdown timer where you have days, hours, minutes, and seconds is interesting because it may prompt somebody to quickly click the button, which is what we want them to do. So let's get this started. So we choose the countdown timer. Actually, no, it's this calendar, where we want it to be evergreen because we're not setting an actual date for it to not become available. We want that every time when somebody clicks it, it seems as though their time is limited. So hit evergreen. And a 1 hour is too much time for somebody to make that decision. We want them to have less time, so we want to give them 30 minutes instead. Maybe the brand colors here, we can have it as red, and that looks good. Now we can leave it at this page alone, or we can include some content on this section here, maybe highlighting this 3-step process that they mentioned. So I'll copy this, paste this right here, delete this section. It's 3 steps and here's 4, so we'll just delete one of these, delete that. And the 3 steps are pretty straightforward. Paste your text, choose a language and a voice, and generate and download. So we'll just say that here. Step 1, paste your text. Step 2, what was it? Choose a language and a voice. Right. So choose a language and a voice. And step 3, generate and download. Remove the extra text there. We don't need that. I do need to pay more attention to detail. And maybe a next call to action right here. What do we have over here? Grab full access to Speechello today. No monthly fees, one-time investment. We'll run with that. Paste that. Here we'll just put the same, get your 53% off. I'll just copy and paste that. That's too much to type. Now we don't want this page. We'll just remove that, as well as all of these other sections. Now the reason for removing all of those other areas is because this is not the sales page. This is the page that we need to link to from Quora, because Quora doesn't like to directly link to affiliate links. The idea here is when somebody clicks this link, it takes them to the Speechello's landing page here, the sales page, whereby this page will do all of the selling, and when they hit the buy now button, you can get a commission. So the last thing to do here is to make sure that your link, your affiliate link, is in this button and this one. So to do that, just click this button, come over here to click event, choose my pop-up. We want to count this as a page conversion so that we can figure out if it's actually working later on. But come down here to link to an external URL. And this area here is where we want to paste our affiliate link. So in case you haven't done so already, on Clickbank's page, when you hit the promote button, generated your hop link, which is your affiliate link, copy it. And then that is a link that you're going to paste over here on lead pages. Close that off and be sure to paste the same thing on this button as well, by repeating the same thing that we just did. And once you finish with that, preview to see what it looks like. So this is what the page would look like. You can see the countdown timer is working. Oh, I forgot to align this to the center. My wife will be upset about that, but I'll fix that just now. But the main thing that we need to find out here is if this button takes us to the sales page. So let's see. When you click the get 53% off, it takes us to my affiliate link and the sales page, which is going to do all of the selling. And the connection is made, they got their 53% discount. So the only thing left to do is to buy. Well, if they're not convinced to buy yet, well, they'll continue reading information, hearing the different voices here. I believe there are some testimonials as well. There's even a demo here that you can have a look at.
It is to generate perfect voiceovers. All that you need to do.
So now that we know that the landing page is working and it goes to the affiliate page and the link, I need to now get the link for this landing page. And to get that, just hit publish. Here's what the URL would look like. I just hit publish and it should be ready in a few seconds. Wonderful, the page is live now. So all you have to do next is hit copy link, done. Then now head back to Quora, where you can spend time going through these questions, answering them and sharing your link to your landing page, which would then take them to the Speechello sales page. Let me just quickly demonstrate that with this question right here. Is it really possible to earn online? Hit answer. Now I could take the time and come up with a good detailed answer here, but as an added bonus here, since you stayed this long in the video, I'll show you the automatic way of doing that. I use Jarvis AI to answer these questions, sorry. And if you like, in the resources section of this video description, you'll find a link where you can get your 10,000 words for free with this tool. All you have to do is hit templates, navigate to new, and then head down to Quora answers. Add the same question here. Is it really possible to earn online? And the information to include in the answer is AI text to speech. So that we have several options to choose from. I'll choose like maybe 4 or 5 outputs and then hit generate AI content. And in a few seconds, we have several answers that you can just copy and paste. There's a really brief option at the top here, but I kind of like this third option, which states that it is possible to earn online. And a great way of making money online is by using AI text-to-speech technology. And it goes into next how you could use this to get paid for jobs online. All you have to do is come up here and hit copy. I've already pasted the link to the landing page here. So on the top here now, I'll paste the Quora answer. Backspace that. Finish off this answer here. And to have a bit of a sales pitch for this link, I will also copy information from the Speechello's page. The same thing right here, so that we make a connection when somebody actually goes on the landing page that already has a similar headline to that. Paste that here now, fix that. So we didn't just paste an affiliate link in the response. We added value by stating that you could do this online and ways that people are using it. And then at the end, we directed them to a solution that could help them get something like this done. And then hit post. So on this particular Quora account, the answer is live. So when somebody searches for this particular question and they stumble upon my answer, get the value that I provided here already that I easily got from Jarvis AI. Grab this pitch at the ending. When they click this link, it takes them to the landing page. So that Quora shouldn't have a problem with this. Has some information, some value here on the page, and when they hit the get 53% off button, because they don't want this 29 minutes to run down and they lose out on this deal, they're then redirected to the Speechello's sales page, where they can listen to voice samples, look at what this product does, then finally hit this lovely buy now button. So if you wanted to check out this tool and try this method, then I suggest that you actually check out Speechello, whereby the link will be in the description below. Or feel free to just check out any other type of product and use a similar approach to get traffic to the landing page and then to the product sales page. So you go ahead and do that, and I will start searching up for those questions just to respond to over on Quora. Feel free to let me know in the comments below what type of product you're trying out this method on if you didn't use Speechello. Also, if you like this affiliate marketing system using Quora, then I think you're going to like this one too, where I use a different website to send traffic directly to. That includes bonus free traffic. So check that out as well.